Hey foodies, welcome back to yet another session of Family Recipe Ghar. Today I'm going to teach you how to make podi masalu. Podi is nothing but any vegetable that can be deep fried with the masala paste that I'm going to teach you today. And masalu is nothing but the masala paste. So let's have a quick look at what we need to make them. So this is rice. This is the regular dosa rice. I've taken 1 cup. This is ghati chilies. They are not very spicy, but they make up volume. This is the spicy variety. So I have taken 5 of these and 10 of these. This is tamarind, a small bit of tamarind. And this is asafoetida. You can see it. It's the size of a tamarind seed and some sea salt. Now we are going to put all these ingredients in the mixie and grind them to a very fine paste with water. Now I've put all the ingredients into the mixer jar. Now let's add some water. And then grind it to a very fine paste. Now, after grinding, this is how the paste will look like. Yes, it will be a very bright looking paste. And this is how fine it should be. The consistency can be this thin, like this. I'm going to show again. If possible, you can make it a little hard. I mean, not with so much of water. But this consistency is just right because you need to mix vegetables with this masala. So if it is a little thin like this, it will be better. Now, any kind of vegetables can be taken and chop them, rub some salt on it and then smear this paste and deep fry. The same recipe, after applying this masala, you can go for rava fry. Rava can be used, after smearing this paste, you can roll the vegetable with the masala in rava and then deep fry. Simply using this masala and deep frying will make the podis crispy, no doubt, but with rava fry it will remain crispy for a longer time. Please remember to store the extra masala after using in a glass container or a steel container in the fridge, not in the freezer. And then don't use plastic containers because they'll spoil fast. And use a dry spoon to use this paste. It can be stored for a week without any hassle. It won't spoil unless you use some wet spoon or your hands. So please be careful regarding that. This masala is very handy when you have guests who come without announcing. You can immediately take any vegetable, smear this paste and then deep fry. So one dish is ready within minutes in a jiffy. I'll show you how to use this masala by using breadfruit, that is jeeva kadgi, jeeva halassu.
Video for podi or rava fry will be uploaded in the next link. Kindly like, share and subscribe to Family Recipe Ghar. Bye.